Another sunrise over Lake Hicpochee brings new opportunity to protect the Caloosahatchee River and Estuary. The South Florida Water Management District in 2019 completed the first portion of an important ecological restoration project here. The Hicpochee Hydrologic Enhancement Project was designed to improve water conditions for the river and estuary, helping to fulfill Governor Ron DeSantis' executive order to improve South Florida's water quality and restore its ecosystems.
We're at Lake Hicpochee, which is just west of Lake Okeechobee, basically the headwaters of the Caloosahatchee River. This is a great project that we started at Lake Hicpochee. It's about 670 acres, and basically what it's going to do is it's going to take water out of our watershed, out of the C-19, which collects water from our watershed, and it's going to store it so that we don't have big slugs of water coming out of that canal, and it's going to give us that water if we need it during the dry seasons, making sure our water flows are occurring at the proper time, and that's something that the governor is very, very focused on, is making sure that we have the right amount of water at the right time.
Historically, the water from Lake Okeechobee used to just overflow, and it used to go into the old Lake Hicpochee, which was a 6,000-acre lake. And then from there, it will further overflow into the old Caloosahatchee River before the dredging was done. The dredging was actually done through the middle of Lake Hicpochee. There was no water left in the lake. The water comes from C-19 through this pump station behind me. There are three pumps. The water from the pump station goes into the inflow canal. Once the water is reached up to the end, the water basically rises up and then it flows to the other end. You have an outflow canal, basically that captures all the water and then it goes into this bathtub and then goes out through a pipe. It goes into the spreader canals. That is going to spread the water on the northwest corner of the old lake.
What's most exciting about it is it has a lot of potential for expansion. We own some other property. We're looking to expand this and to make it bigger and to be able to store even more water from our basin. Lake Hicpochee is not very well known. It's particularly not very well known on the West Coast, but I think it's going to be well known, and I think it's going to be an absolute birder's paradise. From what I've seen of the project that we have, I think it's about 2 feet deep, and it's going to be wonderful for wading birds, and it'll probably be absolutely full of birds once we get it up and running, which is basically now. And it's also a gorgeous place to bring a kayak, take a look, and see some of what Southwest Florida has to offer. It's absolutely gorgeous here.